Thank you, Father, for your goodness, for your grace, for your love. It's undeserved love. We love you, Father, and we pray. But now we're calling out all of those things that are coming to light that are not of you, that are not from you. We're going to bind them in here, Lord, in this earth. This is the call from you. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, that you fill us with your light.
Thank you, Lord.
Thank you, Lord, that as you fill our hearts and our minds with your light, Lord, that the darkness must flee. That all of those words, those doubts, those fears, they cannot stand in the light of your love and of your grace and of your mercy. Lord, when we put our hope and our trust in you and we let go of the cares of this world, of the memories, the worries for tomorrow and the shame from the memories of the past. When we let it go and receive the fullness, the finished work of the cross, the fullness of your grace, the immeasurable love you have for us, Lord, you set us free. You set us free totally and completely. And when that light shines in us, it shines out of us. When we behold the greatness of your light, when we receive the depth, the pure light of love in our hearts, Lord, we can't help but reflect it in this world. And right now, Lord, we ask you to light up the darkness, Lord. Light up the darkness in our minds, light up the darkness in our hearts, and set us free to see truth, to see light, to be salt and light. World, Lord, to help others find their way into the light. Just pour out, Lord, your wisdom. We ask for wisdom tonight, Lord. Wisdom, godly wisdom, not earthly manly wisdom, but godly wisdom. We ask for revelation. Unlock the hidden secrets of your word to your people. Let your word come alive as never before. Let us connect the dots in our hearts and let the word come alive before us. Jesus, and we ask for discernment to tell light from darkness. Discernment to see truth from lies, Lord. That even Satan comes as an angel of light, Lord, but you have given us discernment to know what is truth and what is not, Lord. And tonight as we worship, fill this place. Fill this place with your presence, Lord. We've come to pour our hearts out and to receive all that you are, till we can pour it out all over again, Lord. Fill this place with your presence.
Okay.
light is shining and things are coming out of darkness. I pray, Lord, right now in particular, for all of those individuals that are feeling abandoned, sad, depressed, that are being overtaken by the spirit of depression. I pray, Father, that those individuals are touched by your hand, that their hearts are open to you, Lord, that they do not succumb to suicide. Father, I pray that one of your people comes through the path, and that individual at that very moment, leave there, will share who you are with this person. I pray, Father, that at that very moment, that person's heart will be stirred. Your Holy Spirit will get hold of this person and they will have a change of heart. They will understand and see your love, Father, as we have experienced it. I pray and declare these things right now, Father, in your mighty name, Jesus. Amen.
Thank you.
a nation free from a past, free from death, hell, and the grave, Lord, to live forever and ever, to rule and to reign in you, Lord, to know peace, to know joy. Oh, Lord, free.
Celebration!
Oh, how beautiful!
celebration.
That's right, for your glory. We'll dance for your glory.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, James says.
All right, one, two, three, four.
Thank you.
praise and glory, Lord. All by you. Thank you, Father. For everything you have done for us, for saving us, for changing our hearts, transforming it from a heart of stone to a heart of flesh. Thank you, Father. Thank you for taking us in as your children, Lord. Thank you for making us one with you. Ooh, for giving the sacrifice of the cross for your Son, Jesus Christ, for us to be redeemed and reconciled to you, Father. We thank you for that, Lord. We were not deserving, but you still did it because you love us. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Lord. For your love, your grace, your mercy, that are new every day. Thank you, Lord. Thank you for your Spirit that lives inside of us. And this step that you have given us, Lord. Oh, thank you, Lord. Thank you for the revelation of your word, Father. Not only through our own reading of your word, the scripture, but also through our pastor, Lord. We pray for him, Father, that you continue to reveal to him the message that he wants to give to your people. Your message of grace that we need to hear and understand and renew our minds every day to your grace, Father, so we can have access to everything you have promised us, Lord, instead of just waiting for something. We already have it. We just need to just call it and believe it and understand it and just know that it will manifest right in front of our very eyes, Lord. Thank you, Father, for all of those. My brothers and sisters, your other children, Lord, thank you for giving us the gift of music that we can use to worship you, Father. And thank you for all of the gifts of the Spirit that you give your people. Oh, thank you, Lord. When we come together as one, Father, as your body, your bride, Lord.
Be fruitful and multiply. Lord, if you're still saying that to us today, be fruitful for the kingdom. Multiply for the kingdom. You have given us all the keys to your kingdom, Lord, to live a glorious life. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
come and we pour out all that we are to you. We thank you for these precious moments, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
City of the Lord.
Here we go. Only one thing remains.
Thank you.
Children that are not here tonight walk those doors, they get overwhelmed.